Bum 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 bum, making my way downtown. Bum 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 bum, making my way downtown. Boring day, boring day. What a lovely day. What am I gonna? Oh, is that what I think it is? I think that is a lottery ticket. You know what? Someone's clearly dropped that, and that is for me. I'm going to take it home, and hopefully I win some bare money. Oi, you two! We need to change the channel right now. You know the channel where they get the lottery tickets and stuff?
Tanky, we're trying to watch Netflix for a moment. Can we wait till later?
No, this is vital. I found this, I already scratched the numbers out, so we're doing it.
Tanky, can we wait until me and Jimmy's finished watching this movie?
Can we wait?
No! I want to get this on and over with! I want to win some money!
Well, fun!
Breaking news! Another lottery is now coming to the winning numbers! 31, 27, 21, 53, 59, 50, and the last winning number is... Number 24! We have a winner! Donkey Inkling!
Wow, Donkey! I can't believe you actually won a mansion!
Oh my god! I just won a mansion! I just won some- Oh my god! Did you just say that? Those are my numbers! If you want to read them again! Oh my god! I don't know what to do! What do I start? I win a mansion! All to myself! Do you know how many parties? You losers are stuck in here! Stuck in your little shitty house! Whilst I have got a massive mansion! And what have you got? Pennies! Pennies!
This is nowhere you ever want this mansion!
Oh, you want to see that? You come with me, and I will show you, bitch!
So, I guess you're right, Donkey. You do actually have a mansion now. But the thing is, are you gonna be alright living here all by yourself?
Oh my god, of course! I just want a mansion, I'm not wasting it, I'm not using it, obviously I am!
I'm gonna go to the bathroom for a moment. Be right back.
Oh my god, I gotta find Jack and get the fuck off! I don't want this mansion anymore! Okay, where am I going? Left, right, I don't even know my left and right. Let's go up! Okay, whew, those stairs really did my back in, I gotta say. Ooh, okay, where do I toilet? Where could Jack be? I don't even know where the toilet is. This is such a small room. I thought this mansion would look better, but okay, it's whatever. It's fine. He might be outside, but no, he's gone toilet. Why would he go outside? Over there! boom, boom, boom. It's quite luminous in here. There's not very many lights. I'm going to have to add so many lights with my big amount of money, which Jack doesn't even have. So, ooh, a nice big kitchen for all this cereal. What could I need in here? I'm feeling a bit hungry. You know what I really fancy? I fancy some spaghetti. Oh, that wasn't very nice, but it's fine. I really want spaghetti, so I'll go through anything. Maybe I just need some spices. Have you got any spices in here? I'm feeling some herbs. Oh my god! Oh my god, no! Fuck this! I'm not making spaghetti anymore! Okay, that's fine. I can cope with this. Okay. I just need the key to go upstairs because apparently I don't seem to get that with my lottery ticket, but it's whatever. So if I just, you know, pass all of these luminous graves that I'm just totally gonna ignore, I'll just bulldoze those, it's fine! This would be such a pretty garden. I don't actually know where to go. It's looking quite dark, a bit dark, but maybe in there! That seems there would be a key! Ooh! Look at that! Just right there, a nice, shiny, golden key. I'm going to unlock the upstairs. I bet it's going to be really nice up there. That's probably why they've locked it. You know what? I'm going to go upstairs, find Jack. Ooh. What the f- What is that? What is that? Oh my god! Oh my- I'm in the air! No! I'm not meant to do this! Scissors! I'm going to fucking cut this thing off me! Oh my god, this didn't come with the lottery ticket! Okay, get off me, you stupid bastard! Fuck you! No! Oh my god, this is horrible! I wanna go home! You know what? Screw this! I have had such a bad day! I just want to go home! I thought I won the lottery! And now I want this shitty mansion! It's not even a mansion! It's broken down! With skeletons that are singing to me! I'm so done! I don't want to do this! I've got my crowbar! Boom! Fuck you! You know what? I'm going home! I'm going home with Jack! I'm gonna make some cereal! Jack could be so far away. I've just gone through so much. I can't wait to tell him all of this. He probably thinks I'm insane. He's not going to believe me, but oh well, I'm still going to look for him. You would think maybe he would be upstairs and he's just gone to the bathroom, but if he's pulling a stupid prank on me, I swear to God, I'm going to be so angry. It's whatever. Maybe he's upstairs. There's so many flights of stairs. He's not in here, some bulbs, mirrors, balcony. Oh, he does like his hair, doesn't he? Yeah, he's stinky, isn't he? He's a big smelly. Go down here, little fireplace in there. Oh, the bedroom, he might be in here. Probably looking at himself, but... where could he be? This is so frustrating. Oh no, oh no! Oh, that was terrifying. That was so scary. Close call, you know?
Help!
Oh my god, Jack is in trouble. I need to go as fast as I can, which is not very fast at all. It sounded really far away, so I think I might just go downstairs. Oh my god, what's happened now? This is meant to be a trip. This is meant to be a fun trip with my mansion, with Jack on Earth, and now Jack's stuck in it. But it's okay. I just want to get him out of it, go home, have some sleep. Oh, maybe I should go down the basement?
Jackie,
no.
Help me!
Oh my god. Oh my god, he sounds in such a stress. Oh my. Oh, he's definitely in there. He's in there. He's in the bathroom. The mirror. Oh, is Jack stuck in the mirror? Oh. Muzzy player Baku, look at you. Mommy, have you seen those curves on you? I gotta say, I would treat you right. I would take you out to dinner. I mean, those do look quite scary, but I've got to say, I can work with that. But guess what? Oh, I thought she was real. God, come on, round two. I can't even flirt with you now. Oh, whatever.
Stupid man thing. You won't
stupid man
long.
Thing. You're the bloody man in there. You're not. Shut up. Shut your mouth. You don't want to see you in your mouth, not this. You what are you gonna see? Boom! You are gonna get a vacuum cleaner. Come on, King Boom. Come on. Come on, just come out. There you go. Stupid little fucking ghost thing.
We'll suck you up. We'll suck you up.
You really had to ruin my night with this sweet mummy! Underlying that, and it's you? Whatever, I'll take what I can, okay?
Thank you, did you save me? Can we leave, please? Donkey, I think it'd be best if you actually saw your mansion and become rich!
Not. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna pack my stuff when we get home. I'm gonna move out of the bitch. What? No! My stupid spaghetti broke down my mansion! I'm not gonna move out ever again! This is stupid! I never wanted this mansion! Anyways, that stupid lady wasn't even real! It was stupid Jack all